We are now in Tortuga Bay in Santa Cruz Island, and we are looking at the endemic species of this marine iguana. They are facing the sun because they need the energy of this of our star in order to keep warm their bodies. So they are all facing the sun, and they are excreting the excess of salt through the nostrils, which is a very specialized gland that they have close to their noses.